Welcome to Awabe. Once, a boy was playing near some hedges laden with berries that appeared ripe and juicy. His mouth watered and he licked his chops. Immediately, he started gathering the berries. Just then he got stung sharply by a nettle. He started feeling pain and soon, a rash appeared on his hand. Leaving the collection of berries, he ran home and with tears in his eyes, told everything to his mother. Sobbing hard, he said, "Mom, I touched them lightly but they stung me hard." The mother smiled and caressing her son, replied, "They stung you because you touched them lightly. Had you held them firmly, they won't have hurt you. You can't get anything without facing dangers. Every rose has some thorns to protect it. So, if you want berries, learn to grasp the nettles." The end.